Today.
What's up, everybody?
What's up?
Today we're gonna show our RV.
Yes.
And like inside, not like too detailed, just
showing around.
Yeah.
How it looks, because I think you're excited for seeing it.
Yes. So we're actually in Hamburg, Germany now, and this is a camping area.
So
it's basically it's quite quiet, so.
But it's peaceful. Oh.
Yes. Okay, let's do it.
Give me a minute.
Let's do it.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Welcome.
Take off the shoes. And this is our breakfast.
Yes. We're gonna eat it soon. I am so hungry.
Me too.
Okay. First of all, we have the kitchen.
The kitchen area.
Yeah.
Where we cook and clean our dishes.
Yes.
So
which
basically,
it's so nice that we can like open up and like use everything.
Yeah.
So it's so nice. And here we have all the food. Really nice.
This is like pasta, rice, and some nuts. It
took a long time until we find the glass, the things we wanted.
Yeah, the sizes.
And then glasses, freezer, fridge,
bananas.
Exactly. And the peaches or whatever it is. And shower. Very nice. It's so nice that we can have a shower and a toilet.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
And in different places also.
And here we have our beautiful bed. But the thing is that we really want to like find a new piece so we can like sleep.
Yeah, in between here.
Yeah, exactly. So right now we're like sleeping two here because you don't want to sleep away from each other.
Yeah.
Which is so cute. Okay, you can move there and then I can open the toilet. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we have our beautiful little toilet. That's very cute. First, we have a little bit of area here where we have some extra paper and Rachel.
Yes.
Rachel! And then here, more things we need. Perfect.
You see, this is Emily's area and this is mine.
Yeah, this is what he gets and this is what I get. Well, I know you girls out there need this space and understand me. Perfect! Now I can take the camera and you can show the rest.
What more to show?
It's like the area where we were driving. We can move the chairs, you can show it.
Oh, so now it's moving by itself.
Yeah.
Basically, is this
little thing.
Just push in and then you can spin around.
This is a perfect idea because when we have families over, like and friends, we can sit all people here and like do some games or eat together. So it's very nice.
Yeah, and like such a small area, you need all the small little things like to make it bigger.
Exactly.
And
yeah,
everything has like its own function.
Which is so nice that we bought a car that was already like, they were already thinking of everything.
Yeah.
And then we have... We can show?
Oh yeah, we can show.
So this is for the guest that's coming. We have like an extra bed.
You need to pull down the chairs more.
But you understand it. And it's like, yeah, you can move it. It's like a big bed as in the back. Even better right now. Because now we're sleeping together there. Oh, I didn't see it was a window there too.
Yeah.
That's so
it's
dope. Like,
it's a lot of windows.
We have like one, two, and three, and four, and I think...
We have four here. One, two, three, four.
Five. So six. No?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, six windows.
That is so nice, because we can like open up and fresh air comes in, so it's very nice. This is a funny thing. this little plant I was giving up on.
Yeah, she was like, no, it's already dead. Like, yeah. We didn't give it any water. And I was like, no, trust me, I'll put
give me some water. And now it's like alive again. It was literally like all the way down yesterday. So it's so nice. Okay, but perfect.
Yes.
Yay! We love
and,
our home.
Now we're actually going to, we changed our mind. So first we're going to Luxembourg and Amsterdam, where we were like...
Oh my god. I moved like this.
But then we changed our mind and we was like, no, we want Italy, more of Italy.
Yeah.
Like Canicea, we're thinking about.
Yeah.
It's an amazing place.
Like the idea we had before was like, it's too close to Sweden and stuff.
Yeah.
We want to see more like in the south. So
yeah,
it's better to go another way.
Like Hamburg is very beautiful, but it actually looks like Sweden. And
yeah.
We want like more
exotic places.
Yeah, more exotic places.
Yeah.
So we're thinking about to
today,
travel
today,
the whole day.
Down.
Travel the whole day.
Yeah.
Down to like Königsee or Italy. But
yeah.
Italy is like 12 hours and it's already 11.
Yeah. And we can also say that we haven't filmed much because the camera's been off because we didn't have any like charge. So yesterday we went for like some food of this place. It was really nice. It was like a cook that was fixing food for everyone, and everyone knew each other.
It was like an open grill, and you can just pick up all the meat you can think of.
It was so nice. We were just sitting there chilling, and then we had training with like we filled the water thing by ourselves right now.
Oh yeah.
So we like run around like back and forward and whatever.
Yeah, we had like a workout basically.
Yeah.
From filling the water.
It was actually really nice. I filled my legs today, so it's very good.
We can actually cut in a video of us eating yesterday.
Yeah.
Yes.
So here it comes.
Okay, this is the second portion.
Yeah.
This Bratwurst. German Bratwurst.
Yes. Nom nom nom! Good.
Okay.
Now we're gonna eat some breakfast.
Yes, and we'll film a little bit on the way, but that's maybe on the next video.
Yeah, we don't know.
We'll see.
We'll see.
We keep you updated, and we see you
soon
in the next video. Thank you, Emily, for.
I don't even have a spoon. I want a spoon.
Need a spoon?
Otherwise, you can spoon me.